I am the only single person here. Coupled. Coupled. Back there. Coupled. It's gonna be a weekend, man. Hey, Sarah, what time is it?
Time to get fucked up.
I have an actual time.
Oh, it's 7:46.
And what's that? What time is 7:46?
Time to get fucked up.
She's on the ground. Our floaty wouldn't deflate. She's on the ground. Look at that dedication.
What is a morning without breakfast burritos? And what the fuck is that?
It's a detox smoothie.
Gross.
Detoxing before I wreck my liver.
We all know I need this. Sweet. Burrito is massive. Oh my gosh. Just what we need to gain 5 pounds before we put on swimsuits, right? This place is so cute and huge. Let's just move to Arizona, guys. Move to this house in Arizona. Cheers. Melissa, what are you doing?
They're maracas.
Some gourds? These gourds? Okay, all by herself. Having fun, you know.
I just iced her with Karina, and I don't know why I didn't film it, fuck.
Oh my gosh, she's gonna be so fast. I'm impressed.
I have an announcement that no one's heard before.
Okay. Okay.
It's that I really love all of you guys.
Uh-huh.
First of all, for being my friends. And we're gonna have an awesome weekend.
Okay, do a backflip now.
Ready? Oh my god. Oh wow, so impressive. Actually, with how many drinks you've had, pretty impressive.
I should get on the roof, but I won't.
Later, tomorrow.
I'm gonna take you to the part of the channel that's the best water. And the channel
Marsh
is
a
really
fucking bomb.
Because there's boats that are parked there, oh, and they go in. It's bitching, baby.
Oh my god,
that's
so
fun.
Really fucking hot.
Yeah.
Apparently this is a no drinking beach. Wonder what's going on there. I mean, not like we're not participating, but also you'll get tickets first. We swam all the way from over there, which is actually pretty hard because we're not fit and we're not sober. But we're gonna jump off this chunky trampoline like this little kid right here. Okay, you're next. You got it? That's just awesome. Here we go. Oh my god. Holy shit.
I feel so single right now.
Too single. All the couple pictures are happening. And I just want a picture with everyone because here I am. She right though. She right.
And I think I like the one.
These are so cool.
She's single.
Fire. She's single.
Come at me, girls. That sunset is so pretty.
We're going to a restaurant. That's just an interesting way to look for a restaurant. That's a really interesting. You're really fucking hot.
We're getting litty to titty.
That was very accurate of what the camera just saw.
Becca and Demi are in the shower.
Together?
Yeah.
Burgers first, then tequila shots. Yes. Got it. I just seasoned these burgers, but they're extremely frozen. So I don't know how well this is gonna work. They're like rocks. This grill, we can't really tell if it works or not, but it is kind of like kind of hot. So hopefully we'll have burgers.
It's grilling.
It's grilling. Okay. Grill master speaks has spoken, so it's good. You guys got a fire going on over here?
We're trying.
It actually looks pretty good, to be honest.
It's all paper towels.
So. It's not lighting.
So you're putting in the wrong spot. You gotta put it under.
We tried.
Fire master. Just saying. Stop. Watch this. Don't know. So fucking single. I don't even think it's 10 o'clock yet.
So Sarah starts her mornings.
It's 8:30 a.m. and they're making drinks. Is it too early for Red Bull vodka? 9:22 a.m.
This is a lawless place.
Tequila may help keep your bones strong. We're here for a good time and a long time.
Where is this? What website is it on?
Twitter.
Oh, great. Well, that's not very reliable, is it?
No, it's AB7 Eyewitness News is the one who released it.
Is that a reliable news source? Anybody know?
They're verified.
That's like the most millennial thing I've ever heard in my life. so boring besides you and me, Sarah. We just found this tent, and the people next to us said that it was upside down all morning, so we're just gonna use it. And if somebody comes back for it, they come back for it, and we can make friends with them, right, Sarah?
Right! Yeah? Right! We're out here!
Beer prong over there.
Over here, and I am going to make friends with these people. So 100%. Beer pong.
100%. We need to make friends up with these people passing on the boats too. And also, once these boats pass, the people with the unicorn, the rainbow unicorn that are right here, those people, we have to be friends with those people.
I found my place.
That could be something completely different. Okay, to be honest, these people have become like hella good friends. This couple over here, they told us all the bars to go to tonight. I was also told there are a lot of gay people who come from out of town who go to these bars. So, singles on the couples retreat, good for me, I guess. We're gonna find out.
She just said that she was fine with me going topless.
Then go
topless.
Do it.
Oh,
what the fuck just happened? There is lake water in my drink. Should I drink it anyway? Should I drink it? It slows lake water in it.
What the fuck is in that, man?
Lake water and orange juice.
Wait. You're looking at Justin.
Cheers.
Try it.
It's good. Some guy gave this to me because he thought we were friends.
Anna, this tastes like ass.
Brewery.
This tastes like fucking ass.
No, it tastes like dessert.
It's like dessert ass.
I mean, who doesn't like that, right?
I mean, if you never got your ass eaten, this is pretty good. You gotta swim out to the boats, man, and just jump
it's
on
illegal.
A
It's illegal. Should I do it anyway? Because I would.
Is it? Are you serious?
To go across, yeah.
Jump on a jet ski.
This guy, I just got into a jet ski. He's gonna take me to a size pound.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's go. Uber we just got in.
3280.
Pirates of the Caribbean Disney ride. There's even like the music. This is my favorite thing of the whole day.
I'm in an old gym and makeup, but we just have to stop and listen to what's going on behind me because this is the most couple we should ever have.
On our first date. When I go in to kiss Melissa, it was like she was so detested by me, like, trying to kiss her.
No!
I was, like, a little bit out of the game. And, like, she was so beautiful. Like, I was struck by her. Like, the second we met.
I think we're gonna play a game before we go out tonight because it's still early, even though we've been partying all day. It's like not even 9:30 p.m.
Look at this.
Jenna, what are you doing? Catch up. Everyone else is doing stuff. I don't have anything to draw.
I don't know how to draw this, dude. This is, like, really hard.
The fuck is this? Okay, I know. I don't like
us. Supposed to share with the whole. But I need my
baby mama.
Baby mama.
Virgin Mary or like someone getting married with a veil and a guy who seems to have nothing to do.
That's
with
probably the
baby.
Last.
Bye, Curie.
Are we at a table with lesbians? This just turned. It took a turn.
No,
they're not bi curious anymore. No longer bi curious.
But like, this one's got the face.
Yeah,
that's
see,
like,
this
I don't
one's
really
happy,
know.
And this one's like, I don't know.
Oh, lesbian you know. Love. How this. Night should end.
For
how
everyone. Except for me. This is literally the most random set of shops. We got guns over there, ice cream shop next door, attorney next door, a tattoo, and then a hairstylist place next to that. It's honestly a little bit scary out here, but like I also want to go explore. Where should we go, guys? You know, the one good thing about being out here in the middle of nowhere, it's a couple good things, but the best thing is all the stars you can see. I wish I could show you guys, but like, I haven't seen this many stars since I left Texas for sure. It's fucking beautiful. Everybody else went to bed, but I'm not tired yet, so I just brought a pillow and a towel out here.
And I'm just laying on the ground and staring at the stars because that seems like a good night to me. Good way to end this part of the trip until we go float the river tomorrow, you know?
You can't see how bright the stars are, but you can definitely see how bright the moon is over here. It's beautiful.
We somehow got out of the Airbnb about like 10:30 this morning, so now we came to have brunch and they're waiting right there. I got so confused when she came in to set the menus down because it literally looks like a newspaper, and I thought that they were like trying to tell us what was going on in this little tiny Havasu town. They tried to get coffee at a coffee truck, and all she wanted was one iced mocha, and instead they ended up with 5 drinks and no iced mocha. And the lady just goes, "Don't ask, just drink it." It's actually a pretty cool little area. I've got tiki huts all the way down the beach. Pirate ship in the water.
We have your speakers.
Don't know where the people are, but... Oh, hi, puppy.
Hi.
I feel like I just walked into, like, a little jungle bar over here. Some music, too. Oops. This actually looks pretty cool, though.
Those straws are in demand, though.
All right, they're all mine. This is what being single on a couple's retreat looks like. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Sometimes couples retreat look. What can I say?
What's that you got there?
Just a little fun.
Hey!